The Ministry of Culture, Youth and Sport has launched a National Sports Academy. The Academy was launched during the National Sports Conference held at the National Cultural Center on Saturday. Prime Minister Brigadier Retired Mark Phillips noted the importance of this initiative and said that it is one that will contribute to the development of the citizens.
Our government has held as a main priority the creation of more opportunities for culture, youth, and sport activities because of the critical role these assets play in our lives.
The conference focused on three main areas: the design of Guyana's first sports academy and how the government can increase inter-association collaboration and ways in which systems related to sports administration and governance can be improved.
Discussing these critical areas are important elements of our sports sector and will aid us in finding ways to further contribute to social development through sport.
Meanwhile, Minister of Culture, Youth and Sports Charles Ramson Jr. said that the Sports Academy will be run by the National Sports Commission and the Sports Association and Federations. The minister highlighted the sports that will be the main focus for now.
These are the ones that we've identified as being the core sports for the moment. There will be opportunities for expansion, but the core sports are cricket, football, basketball, squash, swimming, track and field, BLC hockey, tennis, table tennis, volleyball, and badminton, and rugby. The core sports were really identified based on the number of persons who are engaged, the facilities that the ministry has that will be able to assist, and this is why you'll see in the next slide why that's important.